Hello friends, in today's session we are going to discuss about some formulas, some algebra of statements. What are the important laws that are used in the mathematical logic? There are 10 laws which are very important. With the help of this law we can prove more number of things, more number of examples. Okay? So what is the Idempotent law? First law is Idempotent law. It is similar to the states, Idempotent law. P or P is equivalent to P. P and P is equivalent to P. What is the P is or with P is also P. P and P is also P. This is Idempotent law that we already discussed in the chapter 6. Next one is the commutative law. What is the commutative law? Commutative law is similar to our regular P or Q. It's equivalent to Q or P. P or Q is equivalent to Q or P. And P and Q is equivalent to Q and P. Okay? Next one is associative law. P or Q or R is P or Q or R. मतलब देखो ये दोनों को जो ब्रैकेट्स है तो ये दोनों को शिफ्ट हो गए और ये दोनों ए ब्रैकेट ओपन करके ये आ सकता है. नेक्स्ट वन इज अ डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव लॉ. व्हाट इज डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव लॉ? P और Q एंड R. P or Q and R is equivalent to P or Q and P or R. Okay. Next one is identity law. P or F is P. That is true. P and F is also false. Okay. P or in with true is true and P and true is also P. This is equivalent to your truth table. Next one is complement law. What is the complement law? P or negation P is true. P and negation P is false. Innovation law is very important. That is negation law. Negation of true is false and negation of false is true. And negation of negation P is P. What are De Morgan's law? Negation of P or Q is negation P and negation Q. And negation of P and Q is negation P or negation Q. Absorption law, P or P and Q is P. P and P or Q is P. And conditional law is very important. P implies Q is negation P or Q. What is P implies Q? Negation P or Q. P double implies Q is negation P or Q ending with P and negation or negation Q. These are the 10 important laws. With the help of this law, there may be one question in board examination to prove that or that. Okay, we are going to start with this. Using the rules of negation, the question is that using the rules of negation, write the negation of following. Write negation of following. First one is negation Q implies P. Negation Q implies P. इसका निगेशन लिखेगा इसके रूल्स के हिसाब से. ओके वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट फ्रॉम दिस. इसे निगेशन ले इसे आप कह रहे हैं निगेशन ऑफ पी इंप्लाइज पी. इसका होल ब्रैकेट का निगेशन लिखने का है. ठीक है इस दिस क्वेश्चन इज लाइक दिस. सो व्हाट इज द निगेशन ऑफ निगेशन क्यू. निगेशन इज अप्लाई दिस. निगेशन यदा अप्लाई किया निगेशन निगेशन कैंसिल झाला इंप्लाइज झाला निगेशन पी झाला. आता सगळ्यात महत्त्वाची गोष्ट निगेशन ऑफ इम्प्लिकेशन काय असतो. What is the negation of implication? Anybody? What is the negation of implication? The negation implication ka negation and hota mitranno P and Q and negation. Ata ite don goshti. Let's see. First one we are going to discuss. Let's see. If Q implies P, if P implies Q, if there is a P implies Q, then the negation of P implies Q is equivalent to the P and negation Q. Yes or no? What is the implications of negation if P and negation Q was? Yes or no? So like that way. Okay, we are going to start. Negation of negation Q implies P. It becomes, let's see, like this P implies Q. P is replaced by negation Q. P is replaced by negation Q. P cha evi kai mitranno P yeto ite. So P cha evi negation Q yeto ite kai na re? Negation Q yeto re. And kasa to na re? क्यूचा जो निगेशन क्यू होता तो पी चा जो का मित्रों निगेशन पी. दिस इज द निगेशन ऑफ दिस स्टेटमेंट. ओके वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. सेकंड नंबर वन इज क्वेश्चन इज सेकंड नंबर वन क्वेश्चन. मी हे फॉर्म्युले असेच ठेवणार आहे आजच्या लेक्चर मध्ये. तुम्हाला घरी लिहायचे पीडीएफ फॉर्म्युले मला पाठवायचे. एक क्वेश्चन मध्ये खूप इम्पॉर्टंट आहे. थर्ड नंबर वन इज पी और निगेशन क्यू. यू हैव टू फाइंड द निगेशन ऑफ दिस. निगेशन ऑफ पी एंड निगेशन क्यू इज इक्वल टू निगेशन ऑफ पी इज निगेशन ऑफ पी. निगेशन ऑफ पी इज एज इक्वल टू निगेशन ऑफ पी. ऑल्सो निगेशन एंड ओई एंड निगेशन निगेशन गेट कैंसल. निगेशन निगेशन गेट कैंसल. This is also equal to the De Morgan's law. De Morgan's law. This is also equivalent to the De Morgan's law. Okay, check the De Morgan's law. Negation of P or Q is negation P and negation Q. Like that way. Negation of P and Q is like this. Only change the values. Next question is like. P implies P or negation Q. P or negation Q. We have to find the negation of this statement. We have to write the negation of this. So negation of P implies P or negation Q. What will be the value? First, what is the negation of implication? That you have to be very important. What is the negation of implication? What is the negation of implication? What do you got this? Negation of implication is P and negation of this entire term. You know that what is the P implies Q? P implies Q is equivalent to the P and negation Q. That was negation of P implies Q is P and negation of this Q. Yes or no? So what are you getting? P and negation P. Okay. R is and zala. Negation of negation Q is Q. This is your answer. You may write this bracket over here. Okay. Like that way, we have to write the negation of more number of statements. This is एक थोड़ा difficult part हो सकता है, ऐसा कुछ नहीं कि थोड़े laws वगैरह difficult है, लेकिन if you solve proper way, you get the right answers. Next is question like this. We have to prove without using truth table. We have to prove next. P is biconditional with Q. Implies that P and Q are negation P and negation. Okay, without using truth table, we have to show that. Now there is also one formula. LHS we are going to take. P double implies Q. What you have given? P double implies Q is equal to P implies Q and Q implies P. This is the formula. It means that P and negation Q ending with Q and negation P. This is the formula we also know. Or equivalency, yala asipal equivalency rahu sakte. Negation P or Q ending with negation Q or P. Parallel equivalence asa yu sakto. Now, here is and. Let's check the distributive law. What is the distributive law? This is distributive law, okay? We have to apply distributive law. This P to the whole bracket, this negation Q to the whole bracket. Like, write down. Check it here. Negation P ending with negation Q or P. And negation P is a part of the law. Okay? Now this R is between this Q ending with negation Q or P. What is this? This is a distributive law. Okay, this is a distributive law. Everyone got this? Negation P is multiplied to this. Negation Q is also multiplied with this. Next is very important. Also, we have to apply the distributive law. This bracket separately and this bracket separately. So, apply the distributive law. Negation P and with negation Q. Negation P is and with negation Q. Okay. Also, this or with negation P ending with P. This is for first bracket. This or is as it is. Q and negation P in second bracket, oring with Q and P. Okay, this is also a distributive law. So what is the answer? Negation P and negation Q is as it is. Negation P and negation Q is as it is. Okay. Negation P and P is always false. Negation P and P is always false. Which law you have to apply? Complement law. Check the complement law. Negation P and P is always false. you have to use complement clause. Oring with Q and negation Q. Q and negation Q is also false. Oring with Q and P. This is a complement. Now let's see. What is the P and negation Q? You have to find the values. Any this oring with false will be eliminated. Or Q and P. A false false element of students. Any statement is or with false is P. Any statement and with false is false. So here is what? Or. Which law? Which law? Identity. Okay? Identity law is here. What will be the answer, students? What will be the answer? Let's see. I am going to write over here. This is Q and P na. Isko main P and Q bhi likh sakta hu. It is important. Cumulative law. A or aisa rahega. Negation P and negation Q. Negation P and negation Q. You are getting the cumulative law. And this is what your answer. In this way, without even truth table, with the help of laws, we can find more number of LHS and RHS. Simple, I am going to explain what we do. P double implies Q is P and Q or negation P and negation Q. Yeah, who can make a B double LHS for India? P implies Q or P implies Q and Q implies P. Simple, P implies Q formula negation P or Q. This one is to distribute Q. Of his say is yellow distribute Q, yellow distribute Q. दोघांना डिस्ट्रीब्यूट करणं खूप महत्वाचं होतं. याला आणि याला डिस्ट्रीब्यूट केल्यावरती कोणताही स्टेटमेंट बाय द लॉ ऑफ कॉम्प्लिमेंट इट इज ट्रू फॉर एव्हरी ऑरिंग विथ फॉल्स. दिस इज ऑल्सो ट्रू देन हा इथे आणला हा इथे नेला क्यू अँड पी ला पी अँड क्यू लिहिला आणि हे स्टेटमेंट दिलं. इन दिस वे वी सॉल्व. ओके, you have to solve the more number of questions based on this on the exercise. Exercise is 1.4. Okay, thank you so much.